Born barely a week before the end of World War I, Edrell Coleman was born in Mississippi. This memoir is 9 decades worth of experience, beautifully told, unfolding like a novel. Born into a family of 8, Edrell grew up with a deep faith instilled in her, and a shy demeanor that took 20 years to melt away. Once out of her shell, young Edrell tackled every single challenge she met head on. She initiated the first anti-drug club for children in the 1960s, Help Dan. After receiving her degree from Kansas State, she went on to teach in 7 states and 2 countries for 37 years. She won several awards, including the Alaska Mother of the Year accolade and Military Wife of the Year. She was an honored guest in the White House and is an honoree in the National Women's History Museum. By sharing her life story and all her myriad achievements, Coleman hopes to inspire other women. Available online at Amazon.com.